Close this door, but who cares? Yo, my peoples, we're playing
Battlefield 5.
It always takes me a second.
I'm
like, what game am I playing? Like, am I playing Star Wars or something? I don't know why. Why'd I just run out of this freaking building?
I don't know why did he run out of the freaking building.
We're playing on the Mercury map thingy again.
Once again.
It's pretty cool. I like it, it's pretty.
Here, Erste
Hilfe! Pretty sure we're like American right now and our guys are speaking German for me.
Here, Erste Hilfe für dich!
Danke!
You know what they need? They need just need a map of trenches.
Like World War One.
Here, Erste Hilfe schadet nicht!
Map just full of trenches, that'd be awesome.
Oops.
Guy's just teabagging me, dude.
No, I don't want your gun.
Hands on. Ich helfe dir. Das wird dir helfen, Soldat.
We were playing Battlefield 4 for like a while. Not too long ago, and that's like still in my mind, so I'm kind of upset that I can't customize my guns like I can in that game. Excuse the dog in the background, I don't know what he's barking at, but it's something.
Okay, John. So I'm a beware of a teammate running around teabagging people who are dead.
Okay.
I don't
quite know how to avoid that. Thank you. I've got you. Do I?
Okay, are you good. Sure about that?
Halt still. Ich bin ja da.
Yeah, now I am.
Oh dang, he's dead already. I just want people to kill, where are they?
See, probably. I was already running in the direction of A, so I'm gonna go to A.
But
just for the points, I'm gonna make you guys say that.
Some dude with a commando rifle.
Gute Arbeit, Anton eingenommen.
Los, erobert das Ziel dort.
Okay, I might want to get rid of this buckshot because nine buckshot slugs.
Those, you can't hit people?
Yeah, like, I'll aim down sight. And, dang it, I forgot to switch it out before I entered. I'll be aiming down sight, and then
oh
I'll
God,
shoot, and then just fly straight. Right. If someone revives me, I'm gonna be upset. Dang it!
Just hold down RT.
I said I didn't want to be revived. I gotta kill myself.
No.
Thank you. Alright, now, if I can release in peace. Okay. Thank you for allowing me the chance to kick the bucket out, John.
I'm really upset. I just threw this incendiary grenade at some dude and he did not die. I just realized this dude on our squad, his name is Thick Bubba.
Thick thick Bubba?
With, 3 C's. Wow.
Dude. Got solid slugs.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is get heavy load. And I am in business.
Is the shotgun game treating you well right now? Because it doesn't really sound like it.
It is treating me well. But unfortunately, I can't switch until I have, something on the other side. And if I could do a candy cane load, that'd be awesome. But you know what? The game won't allow you to set it up like that.
Maybe you gotta hack it. Ow.
I'm not wasting my time hacking EA's crappy little games.
Look, Bubba! He came to revive me.
Bubba came to revive me?
Big Bubba came to revive me. Well, I got killed anyways.
Hey, it's Bubba! Thanks, Bubba. I didn't know he was a medic.
I didn't either. Until I saw his name.
I missed every shot.
That's how I feel.
They needed. I can only fit 5 shells in my gun. Point cramp fix.
Here, after Hilfe.
Die Perte ist jetzt in unserer Hand. Die Caesar ist dahin.
Bubba.
I feel like at least one of those would have hit him, but that's fine with me.
What, did you see that?
No, I just died in fire.
I just died.
Auf halbem Weg zum Sieg. Ziel Anton ist hiermit verloren.
Erobert das Ziel dort.
Aufpassen, Ziel Caesar ist verloren.
Zum Glück hast du mich.
All right, I'm gonna just walk away.
Help.
I don't know where you are, so I can't do that.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're... No, that's not even you. You can follow me, though.
Suck it, Amy.
Shouldn't have said that, apparently.
How ironic. There were 2 guys around that corner. I could not hit either.
I got my grenade launcher out. Let's do this. I didn't quite hit him, I don't know. If I can. Oh, God. I think I went between his legs. That's quite unfortunate.
Vorwärts! Erobert das Ziel dort!
Ha!
I'm really focused right now. I don't know what on What exactly? Not big crap.
Just trying to. Find someone to kill. Call me the Grubmeister.
Do they? Is it because you're fat? Are you like gluttony? What?
Really? Is it because you're fat? Really?
What else would I expect when you say Grubmeister?
I said Grubmeister. You have grubby hands. Grubby hands. Oh. Doing your grubby ways or whatever it is.
Food, I was like. That's another way to say you're fat. Like, come on, you could have just taken a lot of that out of there. Fat's a nice one syllable word. Grubmeister, on the other hand. Three. Like, many.
Yeah,
that's gefährlich. I'm just like running to each objective. That's gross. And not really even getting killed.
What? I said you boil pinky fingers and you're like, oh, that's gross.
Like how offended you sounded.
You what? I was like, gross. Some people just have big fingers.
Sticky fingers?
I have two!
Sticky fingers.
Sticky
fingers. What? Oh. Okay, can we both agree that sticky fingers are gross? Like, I hate when my fingers are sticky and I touch things. Yeah, that's what I thought you said, alright? Oh, I don't know what happened to my thumb.
Okay, how did you not die? I'd appreciate if you could die.
No, thick, if this was a Bubba playback thing, I'd go back and look. Flick Bubba! There you go, he's gone.
He left!
Yeah. Tito hacking is here now.
Who?
I know, right? Like, who cares about frickin' Tito?
Maybe Tito's mom cares about him, alright?
I don't care.
It's because you're not his mom.
That's a good point.
Exactly.
Maybe his mom doesn't even care for him.
Oh.
If it's a him.
Okay.
Could be a she.
Yeah, I don't think Tito is a she.
Hello, bud. Oh boy. Who knows? It could have been a random one. What is the real gender in Tito? What is Tito? Well, I guess it says king in the end of it, so like, maybe it's a he. But I want to focus on the Tito part of that.
I just want to focus on it in general.
Granate! Roger!
Little stretch.
Tito stretch. Why does my gun not do enough damage?
Oh, why is,
to take the kill first. Screw it, we're going to... Right.
You don't even have to use your bullets to kill someone, you can just hit them with your gun.
I mean, I could, but like... That's honest fun.
Like, why would you do that?
I'm sorry, but my MP40 looks sexy, so I'm gonna use that.
I didn't ask what looked and what did not look sexy, just... So use it.
No, I just wanted to tell you, you know?
I I didn't need to know that.
Did you not?
No. The audience doesn't need to know that.
Bewegung, erobert das Zieldorf.
You're weird to yourself.
They looked at it. Look, if I cut my weirdness to myself, that would be a disservice to the world.
Sir, you'd be doing a huge service to the world, alright?
The world needs me and I know it.
Oh.
Why am I not running? Why am I not running? Why am I? I'm sorry, I can't. Now I can run. I just want to find people. Please.
Misty Pancake killed me.
Jamal, I'm gonna revive you!
Don't you touch me!
Fart face!
Fart face, that's the best thing you got?
I was gonna say something else on accident. Alright. MP's not doing it for me.
Ziel Anton ist verloren!
I swear this thing doesn't have enough bullets.
Same.
I'm shocked anymore.
Ow. I know, you're a medic.
Oh yeah, you can't see.
No, come here! Oh. Ow. Boys! Yeah, I want the boys rifle just so I can, like, shoot some of my boys. Saturdays are for the boys, dude. I don't quite know what today is, but I know it's not Saturday.
Monday.
Today's Monday.
Because, you know, the battlefield side would be disrespectful and tell me happy Monday.
We were playing Battlefield 4 earlier, and it said Happy Monday to him. It was like, Happy Monday, Pop Panda, and he was like, the most disrespectful thing I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, and the fact they decided to use
a casual good afternoon.
I swear I can't stand how slow you switch weapons. Can't stand it.
Hey, it's better than,
Wir haben Ziel Anton eingenommen.
At least you have two weapons.
You have two weapons too!
Yeah. Oh, look at that! Victory!
Not as if I want the victory or anything.
Well, I did, so good enough. We've been losing enough.
Yeah! Like lost that. Pretty much all day.
Yeah, we got a couple of victories, but like. Alright, what is. What's happening over there?
What?
You
I'm blowing into my sleeve.
Ah, okay. That's all natural things. Totally. I'm not doing like any of these. I definitely don't want a stupid skin for a gun that I don't use. Jamal, I've been complaining about doing bad like the entire game, but I came in fourth place.
Ah, let's see what place I came in. We don't look at my time close.
Tenth.
Ah.
You did better than Tito.
Yeah. Are you, Tito?
Do we have five squad members? Hold on, I thought you could only have four.
We do have four.
No, on the leaderboard. It's like me, Chewy Light, you, Tito, and then Bismarck. But now we have three.
Gummy animals don't grow on trees. They grow here at my gummy animal farm. I'm Jane and
oh,
I
sent that to you.
Not like the other gummy factories, we keep our animals cage-free and happy in their natural habitat, right up until the time we end their lives. It's such a lovely place, I think most of these creatures have no idea that the main point of their existence is to be killed, sweet. Gummy bears are my favorite to breed because you never know what ready to pop, I'm right there ready to catch them babies and get them ready for consumption. Now, there are a few ways to slaughter. There's suffocation, blunt force trauma, or you can just go for the jugular. At the end of the day, I can rest assured knowing my gummies are ethically raised before making the world a sweeter place. Gummy animals don't grow on trees. They grow on gummy animals farm.
Gummy animals do not grow on trees. Alright, I've had enough of that feedback. I hope the audience heard that well. And it wasn't like complete.
Yeah! Erober das Ziel dort!
No, I want to get some points.
No.
Oh, the game is going. Oh.
Yeah, it started seconds ago.
Ich leg dich zusammen, Soldat. Ich kümmere mich um dich. Ich leg dich wieder zusammen.
Oh wait, I know why I got high on the leaderboard. I'm like the best medic known to man.
Komm, ich krieg dich wieder hin. Greif zu! Erste Hilfe!
Oh, there's a tank down there.
Gesehen? Sei vorsichtig!
Ow! Someone just stabbed me in the back. Literally, that was not fun.
Soldaten, attackiert das Ziel!
Do I have the boys? No.
You don't have the boys. The boys isn't in your possession.
I could buy the boys though, I think. It's here, I just can't use it, that's sad. No, I don't want to be a sniper. Great. Now I'm stuck with this.
I'm gonna snipe.
Bewegung, erobert das Ziel dort!
We're gonna lose Delta, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go back to C. Oh no, I'm gonna die down here.
Oh. Roho.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Trying to figure out how to pronounce it.
Oh. What are you trying to pronounce?
Red in Spanish.
Rojo?
I'm shot, help.
I'm not a medic.
Get over here! You can still revive your teammates.
I could. What is that man doing?
Ich hab ne Bombe für Sie!
That was a regular team. Oh, he moved right when I shot. Dude! Get off your freaking Adderall. All alive members of our squad right now are sniping.
Das Ziel dort. Nehmt es ein.
Come on, this time I've got you though.
Touch me.
Alright, fine. Don't get revived.
Did you just die, and that's why you're saying that?
Yeah.
I knew it. There's no way you just give up on reviving me.
What is the range on this bad boy? Perfect! Except now you gotta kill me. No. Yeah!
Help! Help!
Hand is on!
You say that. Yeah, I have no clue where your corpse is.
Help! I'm by the objective off to the left. I'm dead.
Too late.
Ich bin für dich da.
I see what this is. I see what this is. Don't worry about it.
Enlighten me.
All I can tell you is that this is not made for sniping.
The gun or the map?
That little area is not made for sniping. Here.
Oh, well, don't be in the area if you're gonna snipe.
Oh, Abshot, look at me.
Uh-huh. Oh, God.
Someone with a kukri just got me.
He got me too.
You should have told me.
I was like really in awe. I couldn't think.
You're so in awe that you just got sliced open that you didn't tell me.
Yeah, I was like, I was
about to get sliced open. I didn't tell you. John, turn around. Look at me. Check out how fast this gun is.
I don't know what that even is.
Building.
Ow! Killed by debris! I was killed by debris.
This is the only game in which you can ask someone who dropped a building on me.
Any Battlefield game, actually. Well, I think.
Yeah. This is about.
That's not the right one.
When that one building fell in Battlefield 4, that whole building.
Yeah, I like that. Except, there are no maps with skyscrapers in this game.
Look at that! Just drop this on me. Teamwork. That's not teamwork, that's just... It's called...
Demolition.
It's just called murder. 9-5, gonna headshot a man from across the office.
My body. Medic, please. Somebody.
Chief, I ain't no medic.
Oh my god.
Hectic.
I tried to say a lot doing that. It didn't quite work.
Abshon, huzzah!
Wait, did we get? Oh, cool. Let's head over to C. Before.
No.
Before
C. No.
Why? What do you mean, no?
Ah. Hi-hat missile.
Wir müssen das Ziel dort erobern.
Wir
Well, great. I got killed by boys! Not the boys again.
I got killed by an MP40.
That's what I'm trying to kill people with. We lost C.
Das wird dir helfen, Soldat!
Get up.
Ah, it's a vicious circle.
Yeah, it's a circle of death. I spawn and I get killed. Ooh, my KD is 6-9.
Why not?
Because I was getting shot at everywhere. Yo, Node, you're going the wrong way. Come back.
Like, no, you're doing it all wrong.
I just want to live.
Someone shot me in the face.
Me too. It was like right in the face. Like I had no chance.
Revolver?
No, a sniper rifle. All right, I was alive for like 5 seconds.
Abjan, I'll avenge you.
I want to avenge me too. This has turned into a long range game.
John, is that your smoky through? Are you trying to revive me?
I don't even know where you are.
Oh. That's not good. Not good at all.
Oh, hi guys. You ever like walk into a room with multiple people so you don't know which one to shoot?
yeah.
Yeah, I was like, which one should I aim at? And then they both started shooting at me.
Then again, I don't really think about it. I just kind of pull my trigger and then aim down sight after emptying out about 3/4 of my magazine. I like to hip fire a lot, so. Yeah.
That doesn't quite work with my revolver. No, not A. We're about to lose. Wait, do we lose if we lose A? No. Ow. You know, out of all the people I revive, I feel like I should be revived a lot more than I get revived.
Where's everybody at?
Oh, we lost the objective, so we have to retreat even farther.
Vorwärts, Soldaten! Verteidigt das Ziel dort!
Swash. Ah! I got picked off! I don't know who did it. Somebody did.
You want a tank?
Sure.
Alright, are you dead? No, you're not dead. Hey, do you mind dying really quickly?
No!
Well, I have to spawn it, and I can only give it to you. Beautiful. Then you die.
And I don't want it.
I'll just wait until you die.
It's like, yeah, it's gonna happen anyways.
Well, it's a funny thing, because I also died.
Yo,
Doc!
Gosh. Huh?
I got revived. Can I have... Oh, I don't have enough points for that. Smoke Barrage. No, that's boring.
Abjan?
Uh-huh. Ja, you know, screw it, I'm gonna do a smoke barrage.
Luftbeschuss wird dringend benötigt auf diese Position!
What?
Help!
Durchhalten! Verteidigung Flieger!
Yeah, I can't do that. I called in a barrage, by the way. I can't run now.
Sanitäter!
Doc! You can't attack from that. Oh, there's a couple of people. I got you. No, I don't.
I'm sorry, where? Why are you? Why are you dead?
It just happens sometimes, you know. Can't help it. It's like a disease. I'm sick. There's a tank! Yeah, I'm gonna spawn on this... Never mind, I'm not gonna do that because I can't. Dude, we can get a Sturmtiger. Except, we don't have enough points for that.
Los, verteidig das Ziel dort! Hier, erste Hilfe, Soldat!
Das ist ein Tank!
Panzer dort? Ich bin bei... Ich bin bei dir, ja?
Aha!
Aha! Aha!
What?
Aha! 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 Yeah, I almost took it out. on fire. Got it on fire. I did that. That's why I did that.
Did you know?
Dang it, it's smoking.
The attack is almost up. Good. Cool, we can leave. The tank is still behind us, though. That's not good. You know, I was really prepared to lose right there. But now we just prolong our defeat. Okay.
Why did we do that? Defeat's inevitable.
I know, right? You know, I know you're running towards me, but I'm gonna go out guns blazing. Is this an MMG? This is not an MMG. I want an MMG.
Abjan, it's time to finally use an LMG for once.
I'm doing an MMG. It's like an LMG, but it has a lot more bullets. You just have to use the bipod to...
Oh, but that's too dot.
Maybe I should have put a sight on this.
Damn!
I do not know why I reloaded. I have 200 bullets left in the mag. Oh, we lost the objective, so, like, we're stuck here. Again. Final stand! Times two.
Capshot, check. Check out my gun.
Okay, don't get up.
Got him.
Oh, he's right there.
I've got you. Don't worry, everything's gonna be alright.
Why did I reload again?
Don't worry.
Give me munition here!
Are we getting bombarded or is that friendly?
This gun is made to be mounted, isn't it?
Probably. It's an LMG.
I'm just gonna see if I can jam a sight onto it.
I'll do that when I actually die. Right now I'm suppressing the heck out of a lot of people.
Why do I have a sight on it if I can't? Oh, I have to lay down.
MMG?
I have to lay down and use it, never mind.
Yeah, you have to use the bipod. Okay, time to put a sight on mine. Before I forget.
The sight's actually really accurate.
Yeah.
Abjan, help.
I'm gonna put an AA side on. If you're asking to revive you, I'm not alive.
I kinda got the gist of that.
Oh, but you have to artillery. Someone revive me so I can blow the heck out of everything. Oh. Banter. Someone. Wait, I want it, but like, on the second.
Fang den Artillerie-Beschuss an!
verstanden. Euer Luftschlag erfolgt in Kürze.
Okay, I called in artillery up there. Oh, wow, we freaking. I'm upset now. This artillery is.
Abshon.
Uh huh.
This tank needs me to be part of its unit.
Oh, does it?
Yes. I turn with the tank.
Here, frische Munition!
I have a tendency to reload very often, and when I have like 300 bullets up in the mag, I really don't need to reload. I'll reload now because I'm not killing anyone. Yo, Jamal. Oh, MG42, I see. Or 34, one of those.
Help me!
He's in the bushes! I have a medic like right over. Oh god! I'm sorry, this, some dude just hacked at me with the fire axe and killed me.
That sounds a bit like a personal problem.
It really is. But then again, so is yours.
Hey, nobody asked!
Here, munition! Schaff was draus!
Do you need somebody to shush?
Shh.
Huh?
Yes, I did.
No, I didn't mean. I just wanted ammo. Whatever. Oh, hi, grenade. People in the building. Okay. Not friendly.
Did you say it's okay?
No, I said not friendly people in the building. Why did I get up?
I'm gonna use a heavy weapon where I don't have to be sitting to use my hot.
Alright.
Dang, I spawned! Click A instead of Y, excuse me.
Oh god, there's a tank. I can't do a single thing to you. Except this. It's like a pea shooter. No. Yeah, 35 damage isn't that bad. Yeah, at least these tanks are not as ruthless as the ones in Battlefield 4.
Yes?
I mean, there are like, you know, a lot of tanks at a time in that game. So this, there's like one tank per team.
Oh my gosh. Now I have to kill myself.
Sounds like a you problem.
Oh, an enemy just killed me as
well.
Did
you say you want to be revived?
No. Dude, I'm trying not to be revived. I'm trying to do something.
Yeah, I was trying to get off of you. But I let go of X like halfway through it, I just kept going. I was like pressing B to back out and everything, it didn't really work. Ow, complete squad wipe. Ooh, a tank. I'll take a tiger, please.
Finally.
Oh, I can see a few at the high ground. Back to our final stand. Like, the third time.
Alright, men. This is where boys...
I can't quite aim down.
Come in.
Alright, listen here, you punk. I can't quite aim at you, but if I did, you'd be dead. Oh god. Oh, sick. This is all of it. That's not the way.
Abzan, I'm on your machine gun.
That might be a really bad idea for you. You might die, but I hope you don't.
You just need to move. Right, nobody blows you up.
Heal up. Give me a minute.
You're gonna die.
I told you.
You stayed in one place, which is like the worst thing a tank can do.
I need this stuff. Oh man, that was time not to do that. Oh, I'm turning right. There are like three people in that one spot. Dude, the thing is back. I really need you. This is painful to do. Well, a tank can work like the best when it's at the back, because then the other people can't get close enough to shoot it because their range on their rocket launcher sucks.
Dang it, it happened again.
Yeah, I'd warn you to like just never go on the top of a tank. Like, unless you're the driver, being on the tank is kind of like...
Don't worry. I've got
you. If you're on the front gunner, you can't really see. But if you're on the top, you can see, but you're just like really likely to die.
You can
use me as cover though. You can just like sit around me and shoot and use me as cover. Yes.
Oh no.
Alright, we are on the move.
Do it.
I'm not going down there. Can I get a good angle if I like? Oh yes. Peoples, where are you at? Watch out, dead ahead. Well, gunfire.
We got this, boys.
I think we should stay back, like, right around here. This way, we can all shoot up the enemy. And you're not likely to get killed.
Ah.
And they can kill it.
Tap shot.
When I say not likely, I mean, like, not everyone's been
killed. It's a possibility.
There are still snipers out there.
Shot. I got you. Stupid snipers!
Come on, I'm so sorry. I heard the rifle too. I just saw your body like flop out. We're on a pretty good streak right now. We're capturing 100%.
I got you.
I don't like there's explosives on the way. Oh god. Right.
I got him. Just keep going.
There's another one.
Where?
Behind. Right where you killed that guy.
Ah. I'm shot. You got him.
Did I just run someone over?
No. I'm just dead.
Okay. Well, you can spawn that.
I'm shot.
Uh-huh.
Got you.
Alright, cool. Let's stay over here, because I really don't feel like crossing one. Not quite yet.
Got him.
Look at them all over there. They don't know what to do. Except shoot at us with their tiny arms.
Help.
You're dead. I cannot help, but I can definitely hit them. Oh no, my main cannon's out of ammo. Tactical retreat. We'll just be down here for a second. I need to get ammo. Can you feed them on that?
Wir müssen jetzt das Ziel angreifen.
Oh God. It's not safe. Oh, they hit me right in the middle. Ow, my butt. No! Mein Tiger! Why am I here?
Augen auf! Am Blumen ist Gefahr!
The objective is like 400 meters away. I don't want to do this. I'm gonna just like kill myself.
Go! And do it! Do it!
Already did it! Punk.
I did. This is what looks like a kit.
There's a thing called a redeploy. Your mic is gonna murder my ears. Headphone users, I'm so sorry. Because I too have headphones, and I don't like this feeling. There's a tank over there. Ow.
Hello.
Hi.
Is it any better?
He is so much better.
Okay, good.
We've been going for 63 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah. This is gonna take like a year to upload. Oh, hello.
On cue, Tika!
Ah! I got hit.
Sorry, I can't revive you. There's a tank up there.
There's supposed to be a tank.
Is it still there? Because I'll try. No, I heard his footsteps and everything.
Abshong, yeah, combat.
Alright, I can. I'm kinda dead. I mean, I guess I was out of combat. I was no longer alive.
Are we the red or the blue?
We are blue, because that's friendly.
Oh, we have to do much better defending this.
We've been doing like alright on that final push when I have a tank and everything, but it's starting to go downhill. I don't know if that tank is still alive or not.
What do you think, get a tank?
Oh, well, some other dude has a tank. It's alright. I don't know who the heck Pulo is, but we are in his house.
Ich hab Munition für dich.
I'm supposed to.
Yeah, ich hab Munition. Ammunition,
and I have a lot. On to the radar site.
Oh my lord, this is why I keep saying my gun needs more ammo.
Die Munition geht aus.
This doesn't need to be as fast.
Dude, mine has like 250 bullets around. I don't know what this gun is.
No,
but
I'm
once
back
I
to
find
being,
out, I will definitely.
I'm back to being assault. It's just my gun is fast.
And I got another tank. It's a Sturmtiger.
Alright, let me kill myself and hop up in
there,
puppy.
No! Greg Damascus told me, even though it was quite flawed, so I guess it wasn't quite stealing. But I want
John, I just killed myself to get in that tank.
You can still get in it, I'm in it.
No! Oh, sure, why not? We're about to keep the deadliest unit out here.
Well, we have to go 400 meters first. Get to the objective.
We're very slow, but we're deadly.
Yeah, it's called a heavy siege tank. I think I'm bombed in before, but I don't really think I've used it much.
Is this why?
Probably. It's a bit sluggish, but it's got a lot of guns, and the top gunner has a grenade launcher, and I'm not even going to die, so like, it's a big plus for me. I don't know what this man just shot at.
Shot at that little hut. Blew it up.
Blew it up. Was there like someone in there?
Oh no, that's why I blew it up.
Good point.
We go off the edge.
How now?
Ooh, we're capturing D.
Not easy to maneuver.
No. I mean, to be honest, no tank in this game is, but this thing is. I really wish I wasn't in this game. Ooh, people! Deadhead! Lots of people! Tactical little retreat here. Hey dude, the whole squad's in the tank.
I will stop moving.
Probably healing. Okay, now I don't know where I'm going. Let's go! On the...
Genau da! Es ist gefährlich!
Time to take Iggy. Abshon, behind.
Yeah, I killed him. I wish I could get out and repair it, but I think
we're stuck. Seen better days.
It has, but it's still alive. It's still kicking.
It's on fire. Like heavy amounts of fire.
It's not. That's no problem. I'm gonna try to repair it. I can't. I'm gonna kill myself just so I can repair it. The thing better be alive when I get back. How do I repair it? This. This. I know I can repair it.
Abshon, we're losing objective.
Yeah, I just want to freaking repair this thing. How do I. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I know how to repair it. I don't need a wrench. This isn't that kind of game. I have to press down on the D-pad. No, stop running away from me. I'm trying to help you out.
I think it's because I shot it.
Probably. I'm gonna replace that. Oh. Back into the machine.
Do it.
Oh, you're on top of it. Dang. People, left. And behind. Okay. You know, I swear I pulled my gun out, but... Oh, I still have an MMG, that's why.
Don't worry, little tank, I got this.
Is he still there? Oh, he is. Dude to your right. Why am I glad?
I'm trying to drive the tank to victory. I'll hop in.
I'll drive the tank back to heal it. So we can go to victory. We have 20
heal it right there!
Right now. No, I need to... This game is dumb. You have to go to the resupply stations to do it.
Frag grenade, hurry up.
I'm sorry, I know there's a top gun on. Oh, that's it. Oh, it's so tiny. Can't even see the thing being cut out of it. Okay, we are fully functional and ready to go, and I'm the driver now. Did we somehow push them back all the way to their last objective while we were over here playing in a tank?
Hey, man.
What a job.
I know, right? I hope we can just go on the beach.
Turn up.
Oh god. Oh, there's another tank. Hold on. The tank dead already?
Yeah.
Dang, this thing is powerful. Alright, kill a soft target, please. I'm not gonna die.
There we go, got him.
Okay. Well, we're gonna take another pit stop. This thing. Oh. Behind? In the ruins. I'll meet you at the deck of A, I guess.
Man, I'm sticking with you.
Alright.
Do it!
I don't wanna know why this screen barrage. Just hope you know. I don't think I've been hurt yet, but it's fine.
Abshot. It's too big.
I really thought this thing was going to fall. This thing isn't falling
We didn't have the power.
Hey, we were wrecking the field at the end. I don't know how.
Somehow we won.
But we won.
We pulled a victory out of our rears out of nowhere.
Well. It wasn't even our squad. That's upsetting.
No, they don't even know how hard we were.
I like Luis's outfit. That was pretty cool.
Don't even know how hard we were working, Absha.
We got the best in repairs and resupplies. I did the best in the repairs. Oh, our
squad. We made 2 kills, 44 deaths.
How? Oh my god, this game went on like forever. This guy has 67 kills. I got
39. How long did that game last?
I have to like look back at the video. Over 20 minutes. I was
okay.
Like, hey dude, we're at like 60 minutes. And I know that was in the game. I don't know how far into the game we're. But I'm going to end it here. It has been 76 minutes. That is long enough. I don't think anyone else is here, still here. So like, there's no need for an outro.
Yeah.